One is hairy, one is not. One of them weighs a hell of a lot.
Chili and the Bear!
Yeah.
Hey everyone, we're back. You know who it is. I'm not going to introduce us because we don't need introductions. We're famous now.
We're famous now.
We made it.
I don't think we're famous.
We're not famous. I'm the Bear, this is Chili, and we're playing Super Hot.
So Super Hot is a weird game. Go to EXE.
This one?
Yeah. See what that does?
Cool, I'll let you edit your replays.
Well, I mean, do you replay the game again? That's all it means. Alright. Hop.
Dead.
Oh boy, you gotta reload. You're not loaded yet.
Falcon.
Oh.
Ah.
Yep. Push block. So like, this game, I got almost 31% through it. I almost had 50%, then it got lost.
How do you reload?
You gotta wait for that thing to go all the way around. That's how you reload it. It was a setup, so get ready. That guy's got a can.
Oh, he shot his friend!
He's gonna shoot you. You gotta watch out.
Chilling the Bear style. Whatever that means.
They're going to teach you how to pick up and throw guns. Now this one, you just got your hands.
How do you punch?
Pink trigger, maybe? You're going to want to get in that corner there. They're coming at you. Get in the corner, get in the corner.
Sorry, I thought I had it.
Coming at you.
Alright, I know the whole point of the game is to go slow.
Yeah.
Screw that.
Shot directly in the
dun, head. Dun, dun. Alright. We got it.
Is there a squad? Ooh, right in the gut.
I didn't see that one coming. I'm so sorry.
Get out.
It was at this moment Jackson knew. He fucked up.
We're always... God, I forgot. Did you see that?
You can't go through there. It's coming at you.
I thought I did it. I was like, see, I can totally dodge it.
That's just a water cooler.
I'm thirsty.
I'm shooting at you.
I'm thirsty. Just hungry. I see where the bullets are coming this time.
He's shooting again. Uh-oh. Crossfire. Look down, pick that gun up. Hope they don't hit you. Oh.
It's super hot, alright.
Oh, right, it's dead again. Oh, God, he's gonna shoot you again, so everybody watch out. Oh, he's coming right at you with that one. Just shoot him.
Look at him, he's floating up his dick. Call my mom. Man, I'm just dick shot a palooza. Super duper duper.
Oh, you missed. Throw your gun. Push me. And grab his gun. Now shoot him. Not in a dick. Oh no. Oh, there's another one. Watch your penises, guys. He's going for them. I don't condone this kind of action. Oh boy.
We You just need a clear shot to the genitalia, sir.
Oh, run! Oh, there's behind you. I forgot about that part.
Super hot.
Oh man, and I think they all got pistols, I think. There's somebody behind you, you should remember that. Never mind. You missed. Dead.
Oh! You shot your friend!
You're not loaded. Ooh! Every time.
It scared me. Take his gun. Shoot him in the dick.
Yes. How are you?
Intense. I didn't know I only had 3 bullets.
Yeah. Shotgun only has like 1. Where'd the gun go?
New plan. A bullet left.
You can shoot him. See if you can shoot him. Okay, now throw your gun at him.
I gotta do some.
Just throw it. There you go. Now grab his gun.
Well, it's distracted.
Ooh! My hips. My hips are too old. Anything that's black you can pick up. So you can pick up like you can pick up like coffee cups and such.
Coffee cups?
Yeah. Cause I think this one's gonna be at a bar. Oh, come with us. Oh no. Punch him. Grab the gun. He's going in front of that train. He is dead. He is so dead.
Who do you feel worse for? This guy whose dick is shattering right before his eyes?
Oh my god.
Mamma mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist you?
Oh my, oh, he got hit. Where is it? Where's it? Behind you.
Punch him! No. Ooh, cutting it close.
He got shot. Are you here? Poor guy. Oh no! Punch him. Grab the gun.
He's watching himself get shot in the dick.
Oh!
Freeze frame!
Oh. You can throw it at him or you shoot him. Oh, you missed. I throw it. I missed. Oh! Shoot! <Woo. laughs> There's somebody else. Oh, you missed. Throw it. Indy. Okay, this car is coming. So, press the left trigger to jump. You're gonna jump over the car. There's somebody beside you with a gun. You better punch him. Ooh! That's what happens when you don't jump.
He's like, wait, we can talk this out. I heard about what you've been doing to their dicks.
You missed. Thank God. Another day.